obviously spoke about who they're fucking nominating as well together. She's fucking perked up her game, fucking Indian girl, hasn't she?
They've got these fucking smart looks on their faces. It's about to go on Tuesday. If my name comes up here, it's gonna be fucking hell to pay. Hell to fucking pay me.
There it goes.
I can't believe it.
This is a fucking sick game, man.
Yeah, isn't it? So now we're back on track with however many weeks and however many people, aren't we?
Oh, I need to see the garden and everything. I missed everything. I missed everything. I need to have a look at the garden. Oh,
Emma, Marco and Nadia are talking in the bedroom.
But you do not say nothing. We've been we've had headphones on camera all day, every day for 4 days watching you. We've not been in the bed sit, but it's in the studio, right? You do not say fuck all, right? Yeah. Victor and Jake have got a plan, right? They're intimidating people to get everyone out of this fucking house, right? You're not saying fuck all. Victor's been slagging me off to the royal, calling me thick. Jake and Victor have been saying, oh, the mathematics don't work.
That's
bollocks. Right, shit. I heard Victor speaking to you one night and I was screaming because he was saying, yeah, if us three stick together, we could have all these. I remember. So you play him at his own fucking game, yeah? Jay and Victor have got a plan. Yes, do not trust them. You do not say nothing to him. You're back normal. We're just having fun and we do not say nothing. As long as you know, that is it.
11:55 p.m.
Oh, this fucking falseness, man. How false is fucking this?
Fucking can get rid of that fucking Emma one way or another. I swear to God, if I've got to chew this glass.
So this is boring now, man. It's back to fucking square one. Get back to square one again. Nothing's fucking happened. After 3 fucking weeks.
Nah, I'm not going nowhere, not until I get rid of every fucking last one of them, mate.
There's a time we get fucking... Which ain't, mate, you're right, we shouldn't fucking be the fuckers at work, man. I shouldn't. It's just time we get fucking tough, man, isn't
it? Yeah, it's time to get fucking serious,
create
mate.
Fucking chaos.
Havoc.
Arguments fucking left, right and centre, mate.
It's fucking time. It's that time. Yeah. It is fucking that time has come.
And we'll fucking back each other up to the fucking hills,
to the film, to the full, mate.
Yeah, fucking tag team argument.
Let's fucking have this, man. Fucking toilet again.
Quiet, I'm tired.
I've seen me.
I'm
like some fucking pro.
What's wrong?
Are
you tired?
Yeah.
I'm not in
a bit to party tonight, man.
No, you having a think?
No.
No.
It's
just a bit too much for you tonight.
No, I'm just chilling out, man.
Chilling.
Pondering my thoughts.
Pondering your thoughts, and what are you thinking?
What are you thinking?
Fuck knows.
Lots to think about, eh?
Hooking Emma's back.
Emma Michelle, isn't it wicked?
It's madness. It's madness. Sorry, baby.
Dad, you don't leave me alone.
Oh,
shit.
Have a seat, man. Get a fucking.
Look, we're fucking better than these guys, mate. We can beat these
This is fucking script. Just fucking argument chaos.
Mommy, we can fucking beat these guys. I don't want to leave a loser. I don't want to leave until...
Oh, aye, geezers! How's it going? I swear to God, I am fucking... Have you seen the state of me? Look at the fucking state of me. What's going down? I'm glad I'm back. Oh, I'm not dressed like this, though. I need to put my trackies on, don't I, really? Look like a boy, innit? I remember, you don't talk to good-looking girls. I mean, no, minging girls. You only talk to good-looking girls, don't you? But I love you and leave you. See you in a bit. Bye!
fucking think of fucking walking, man. I ain't fucking walking. For fucking kiddies, man. Aye, that's it. You'll see the new fucking Jay Cowan. That's from fucking tomorrow.
12:26 a.m. Emma, Marco and Nadia have just started a food fight.
Are you missing me? Really? Lots and lots and lots. Tons and tons. Do you promise? Okay, I believe you, I believe you.
Mate, we've got to fucking go up in the morning and fucking live in that pigsty.
Mate, I want to see who's going to clean it up.
You've missed me loads. I've missed you loads. Just give me a fat snack, for God's sake.
You know what you feel like right now, yeah?
Yeah, I feel like fucking exploding.
Mate, I feel deflated. I actually feel, for the first time, deflated since I've been in here, like. He's fucking
half-wits, yeah. That's what they're, mate. That's a good... That's it. Fucking half-wits.
Yeah, he's fucking half-wits. Fucking
have they never had fucking alcohol and fucking food in their life, man?
Never, mate. Get your tits out for the lads.
Get your tits, man.
Get your tits out for the lads. Get your tits out for the lads. Come on, Emma. It's your first night here, you might as well get your tits out. Get your tits out for the lads.
Fuck!
You can't even help but laugh, man, it's just that.
Fucking hell.
Talk Talk, the home phone company from the Carphone Warehouse.